everything a brilliant shade of red here, even indeed the outer skin of the stadium when its mightiest occupants are in town.
Guerrero
drives it forward. And the finish! He's got away with one there.
Well, it was just some wayward passing that let the opposition in there. And I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
Gets up to head it!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though. Is so good from that range, he didn't quite connect as he can though.
Keeper sends it forward. Koeman.
Goes for goal!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him, and deserved more.
It's got through to him. Gets the better of his man. Oh, he's found him. Perfect placement, the one place to keep a good reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where, he didn't need to waste any time to clean things up. That's a cracking goal.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs. Real chance! He scored! A two-goal cushion! And it's looking safe! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Lewandowski is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. He's gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Talking as our. Stroke it through. He's got away. Brad Brunt! And he's found the net! Back to within one. Interesting. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom in the striker. And clear composure from the placement.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Bayern Munich have won it in what has been the perfect end to the pre-season. Whilst it's no guarantee of success when the new campaign does get underway in a week or so, it is surely a significant boost to morale and a significant statement of intent. And now the moment. The ceremony and the presentation of the trophy to come. The very first trophy of a new season. So many more might follow. How many? We will find out over the course of the month ahead.